Back home, people did not have all this technology to diagnose the disease. People just died. So now we immigrated all over the world, and you hear cancer in the stomach, cancer, throat cancer, and this is new diseases that came from outside of Somalia, you know what I mean? Like, it's not diseases that are commonly acceptable within the community because people didn't know. They may have cancer, they died from the cancer, but nobody ever diagnosed it. Nobody ever saw, they never had the checkup or, you know, the technology to find out the extent to their progress of the disease. And they know it's everybody has to die. And if you see a majority of the Somali community, I don't think they're not afraid of death. They accept it, but like the pain that involved with cancer, that's the agony. And I guess they're all welcome. Like, they don't have the opportunity to have all these painkillers. We have morphine, all that in Western society. Back home, you can get it. And people suffer, and that, I guess, suffering causes so much distress and stress to the family and to the individual himself. And again, when you have so much pain, you cannot control what you say or what you do, and you lose your dignity.